thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! The blue corner protects against the attack. The blue corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. A fierce glow! Such amazing power! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Talo protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Rather self-destructive. Lapras is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Ow! It was badly poisoned! It went down! Gastrodon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A beautiful attack! Sent out. It started to hail in the Colosseum. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A rigid shot. Pounded by Woodhammer. It's down and out! A sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Snover desperately holds on. Judgment has been dealt. It couldn't take him. It's down. The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game.